In the electrical engineering, there are a lot of people, a lot of professionals and researchers that have done very important contributions during their lives. In this sense, to receive an IEEE PES award is important for them in order to receive a well-deserved recognition for their contributions to the society and the development of electrical engineering around the world. And also, it's important because these people are examples for all of the other academic and professionals in the electrical engineering around the world. For the people that deserve this kind of IEEE PES awards, they become part of a very short list of important professionals and researchers around the world that have this received this kind of recognitions is every year, each year. In that sense, being part of this very short list is something very important for their curricula. In addition, the winners are able to receive a plaque. These awards commonly are delivered during the general meeting. Also, they are invited to participate in the gala dinner, where they receive the award. Finally, I would like to say that the current process for the IEEE PES Awards for 2024 is already open. So I would like to invite everybody to consider to nominate a possible recipient of the award. Thank you.